By now, you may have spent a lot of time exploring Windows 10 new features, and probably you may have already discovered some of the greatest. The first thing that you may discover could be the new Start menu, and you may already aware of the new changes that you get with Windows 10 Start menu. But still, we have one more secret feature to share with you. If you don't already know, then let me tell you that you can use the Start Search feature as a calculator and converter too. Yes, the Start menu can serve as a calculator and converter too. You can use it for basic calculations like addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. Moreover, you can also use it for many basic units conversion. Let's see how to do it. Click inside the box, and just start typing the values that you want to calculate. Here are some few examples that you can try. You don't even need to press any additional key after entering the values, as the results are instant, and there is no delay. The algorithm behind these quick results is, when you type values inside the search box, the search quickly sends the data to Bing server, and instantly shows the results in the search box. Your PC must be connected to internet to use this feature. To use search as a converter, you can watch some few examples in this video. A plenty of new features has been added to Windows 10, which are making your life a little easier. What you only need is to learn and use them. Hope you may have found this video useful. Do subscribe to our channel, as there are a lot more videos to come. Bye for now, and take care.